Positive. Maybe it's time.
Now is literally the worst time.
Well, it'd be a new start for us, and for me, I would have a real purpose here.
A child is not a hobby.
Not a hobby. An inspiration.
We could have had this fight 4 hours ago. I'm late.
I didn't know it was gonna be a fight.
You really wanna be the couple that has a baby to save their marriage?
Save?
Reboot, retool, rekindle, whatever.
And you're gonna walk out the door now?
Yeah.
You're a fucking coward. No, you can't go on like this.
Oh, really?
I won't.
You won't? You won't? Why, it's not good enough for you?
It's not even close!
What scared me wasn't that he'd push me. What scared me was how much he wanted to hurt me more. What scared me was that I'd finally realized I am frightened of my own husband.